Mater Private Hospital in Brisbane South will close its intensive care unit next month. The move has left hospital staff concerned about patient safety. The ICU unit, with 10 beds, will be merged with Mater Public Hospital after it was deemed financially unviable. Staff have expressed concerns about transporting patients between the public and private facilities.